Kia ora and welcome. This video will show you how to use the Customer Segmentation pop-up in Arteroy Data Explorer and which customer group will suit you best. You can use Arteroy Data Explorer to find data that helps you tell meaningful stories and informs important decisions. When you first arrive, you'll see a pop-up with a question like this. It provides the option to tell Stats and Zyad more about the context in which you are using the data. We want to understand how value is delivered to our customers, and that starts with knowing our customers. This information helps us better understand our users, so we can deliver improved products and enhance the customer experience. Once completed, you should not see the pop-up again unless you use a new browser or clear your cookies. Please select the most appropriate option from the following. Central Government. This could be a Crown agency like Treasury, a Crown Research Institute or one of the New Zealand Government ministries. Local Government. Such as unitary authorities or city, district or regional councils. Iwi or Māori organization. If you work for an organization representing the interests of Māori. Media. If you work in newspapers, radio, television or other media industries. Business. If you own or work in small, medium or large enterprises. Community group, including non-profit organizations, charities, and social services. Student. If you are enrolled in an educational program or academic institution. Other. If none of the above describe your use of the data, tell us here. Lastly, please click on Submit after selecting the appropriate option. We hope you enjoyed this video on how to use the Customer Segmentation pop-up. Thank you for watching.